YouTube, Random Randy here. Today I'll be doing part 2 of my 533 playthrough. So enough talking, let's get into this. Night 3. So I'm not gonna mute the phone call once you hear it. Because I can't hear anyway because I have the volume turned so low. Okay, he's here. Play audio. Lock this one up. There he is. Let's get him over here. Wait, no, did he move? Did he move? No, he didn't move. Let's get him over here now. So, smooth sailing right now. Watch him over here. We're gonna move to this one so it doesn't change yet. And we are going to break him here. Okay, so now we're gonna go over here. Lock cam 15. Then we're gonna lead him over there to cam 10. Okay, there. Is he here? Is he there? He's here. Dang it. Audio error. So we're gonna have to go change that before it gets too late. Hurry up, please. I don't have all day. He's probably very close. No, he's here. Let's bring him here. Is he here yet or what? Is he here yet? Oh, I think I'm dead. There's a good chance I'm dead. Oh boy, where is he? Where are you? No! Oh, I think I'm dead. There you are. Good boy.
Hello.
Hello. So you're over here, I guess, but I don't really Oh, I see you! Okay, you're over here. No, you're gone. Get back over here, please. And over here once again. Don't leave me. Oh, you looking straight into my eyes. Are you here? Freddy, don't hit me. Freddy, don't hurt me. Freddy, don't hurt me. Freddy, don't hurt me. This game doesn't scare me often, to be honest. I'm not saying it's not scary, it doesn't scare me often. Springtrap, get back over here, son. So, it's gonna keep... I'm just gonna wait. Not very hard. Video. There's something to do. I hope this video quality is better than last time because last time I was busy and going around and about. Hi. Are you in the vent? Okay, good. Don't be in the vent. Ventilation error, we gotta fix that. This game is pure bullcrap when it comes to ventilation errors because as soon as you fix it, you get jump scared and you have to fix it again. And then you get jump scared again. And then you gotta fix it again. And then you gotta get jump scared again. And it's just bullcrap. Yeah. I'm about to unlock. You know. Just waiting. It's not gonna move anytime soon. Any move. About time. Audio error. Okay, I'm seem to be doing pretty good here.
Hi.
Hi. Wait, oh, he lived. I didn't even notice. Four AM. Audio, video, error, camera system, ventilation, whatever. Where is he? Where is he? Where is that bunny?
Oh, he's here all along. Get back here. Don't leave me, Springtrap. Don't leave me.
And ventilation. Didn't I just do ventilation a second ago? Okay, yeah, it's fixed. I knew I just did. Trying to play me? It's 5 a.m. night 3. I think I got this in the bag. Get back here. Like I said, this game is pretty easy. I've gotten to night 5 on this game. I've gotten to night 5 on all of them, but I've never beaten night 5 on any of them. Yeah. That's a fun fact. But let's see if we can do it here.
Hello.
Oh, at the last minute, he tries to jump into the freaking vent. Too late. Music to my ears. Okay, I did it. I don't know if it's anything special. I think I seriously messed up to get the freaking thing that was the secret ending. And I did. I messed up. But I will go back and fix that on my own time. Maybe. I don't know. We're going to do the good ending on a separate playthrough or something. I barely ever have time to make videos as it is, so let's hope for the best. We're gonna do night 4 in this one too. Make a pretty long video. So once again, I have the volume low because I don't have on headphones, so you guys can hear it, but I can't. So whatever I do with this, not to brag, but pure skills. Ventilation error that quick. I'm glad I checked the camera because I would have gotten jump scared by Foxy. And that's the most scariest jump scare in the game to this person. Right here. Me. Springtrap, okay, you're here. You are there. I accidentally clicked the wrong thing. Are you in the vent? Are you in the vent? Are you here? You're here. So let me go ahead and lock that one up. Come on, Springtrap. You're making this too easy. Any errors? No. I think we're doing good. We're on a roll. We beat the first one on the first try. And we're most likely going to beat this one on the first try, too. Get back over here, Springtrap. Ding Trap. If you know what I'm saying. Ha! This is extremely easy. I'm not gonna talk too soon because then I might die and then I'll be like, no, it's not. So we're gonna go ahead. Where is he? Oh boy, I'm in a load of trouble. I think I might actually be dead. See here, this is what happens when you be cocky. An animatronic will crawl out of your vents and kill you. No, I'm joking. That will not happen. Do not believe. No, don't let the. This is where I die. Watch me die. Okay, he's there. Lock up the vent. Lock up the vent. Okay. Whew. Oh boy, that was close. He travels fast. Goodness, it's only 2 a.m. This game's not as easy as I thought. Where is he? Is he here? Is he in a vent? Where is he? Is he here? Where are you, Springtrap? I don't see you. No! Yep, I might die. They have something called. Yes, I died. It didn't really scare me, but that's because I wasn't looking at the screen and I got distracted. we're gonna try Knife Fork one more time, and if I win, I win. If I lose, I lose. I mean, like, what are you gonna do? You know? You can only try. Sorry if you hear background noise, just that's my family. Oh, I forgot to look at the camera. Springtrap, where are you? Springtrap, where are you? Are you here? Yes, let's lock that up. Cause we know how sneaky you like to get sometimes, you know? I'm gonna move you. Sorry about that noise, sorry about that noise, sorry about that noise. It'll be all over soon, it'll be all over. And the noise is over. So we're back. We're back, we're back, we're back, we're back. Where are we? Where is he? He's here, we're there. We're all without his brand. We know what he's gonna do next. We know his strategy. We know Springtrap's strategy.
Woo! Is he there? No, he's not. Let's bring him back there, shall we? Audio devices has an error. Get that down and look at his sprint. No problem at all. Ventilation error.
Of course. Error after error after error after error after error. That's what I like to see. Errors. That's sarcasm. Exit isn't there. No, he's not. Where is he, actually? I actually have no idea where he is. Is he in a vent? If he's in a vent, I'm basically screwed. Lock up, lock up, lock up, lock up, lock up. Oh, goodness. I barely got that one. So close to death at 1 a.m. Goodness. Oh, he almost got me. I gotta give him that much. Almost, but almost doesn't count. I was almost failing. Almost failing. Almost failing. You know, Springtrap, you should have just stayed in there. No, wait, where are you? Okay, you're here. That's great. That's great. 2 a.m., 2 a.m., we got this going, 2 a.m. Are you back in the vent? Nope, you're here. So let me lock that up and keep an eye on you because you might go here instead of there. Okay, I think we got this going good. Going swell, 2 a.m., not even halfway there, but hey, what you gonna do? Let me hurry up and fix the audio before it crawls into the vent and ends my life early. And we don't want that now, do we? And then the ventilation's messed up. Oh my goodness, I'm dead. He's in the vent. He's in the vent. I bet you he's in the vent. Ah, this is not as easy as I was talking about. Let me just close that vent, just in case. Because I don't see what's going on and I'm going to die. I'm bones. So where is he? Where is he? Where are you? My lucky guess works and he's locked up. We have 3 hours left. Well, not real hours, but you know. 3 fake hours left. Freddy, don't kill me. No! I hate you, Balloon Boy. I'm pretty much dead. That's what you can count on? I'm dead. I am pretty much dead. Please don't be dead. I don't like being dead. Where is he? Is he in the vent? Don't! Lock it up, lock it up, lock it up, lock it up! Yes! 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 Oh my goodness, he was so close! Oh my goodness, he was so close! I might not make it. I might not make this one. Wow. That was an extremely close call. Hello. Move over here, please. That'd be great. And then a video error. Yep, I'm dead. I'm screwed. I'm screwed. I'm not close enough to 6 a.m. to say that I'm gonna make it. But we can all hope and pray that he will. But today, I am still just a bill. Audio error. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. I'm dead. I'm dead. Well, I tried. I tried. I'm dead. I'm dead. If I make it, that's pure luck. But I am... Yep. Let me see if I can call up in the room, too. That works at times, barely. Oh, nope, I'm dead. So yeah, YouTube, that has been me, Random Randy, playing Five Nights at Freddy's 3. I passed Night 3, and I failed twice on Night 4, but we will continue from Night 4 on the next episode. Please like, subscribe, share, and comment And stay tuned for the next episode coming soon. Stay random. Peace.